This is BK201, and welcome again to Lemonade Fandango. Alrighty, what's going on, Lemonade Drinkers? This is the continuation, Super Castlevania 4 here. Let's get it. This is a place for you to kick back, sit back, relax, and open up a can of lemonade. Enjoy the music, enjoy the view, enjoy the ride, enjoy the quest. This is why I love the boomerang. Time for some new music. Oh, not yet. Consider that a mini boss. No! Damn it. I hate these freaking gargoyle things. Oh, page 3. Uh-oh. Let's take a trip down memory lane. Man, this music. It's gonna hit me again. Wow. Tears of lemonade joy. I remember this song. For some reason, it brought tears to my eyes. As a kid. Not only me, it was me and a couple of friends as well. Actually, the person who introduced me to this game back in the day. We kind of considered this a sad song for some reason. Why? I have no idea. It's not that sad. Crap! Get out of the way! Yeah. See these things? What did they look like? Exactly. Metroids. These things I'm standing right on top of. No! Damn it. Thankfully, there's another boomerang around. Damn it. There's something about this music. Oh, there we go. It matches with any classic RPG. Just imagine playing Final Fantasy 3 or something like that, and adding this soundtrack to the background. Lovely. Sandman! Another one! Mr. Sandman! Bless me, my whip! Help me kill Dracula! Do-do-do-do! Ding-ding-ding-ding! Cravage. Forgot about these things. What a rush. Listen to that soundtrack. It's so beautifully made. It's so relaxing. In fact, these are one of the qualities of this particular classic. It's very therapeutic. Therapeutic. There you go. At least for me. Do, do, do. I gotta be careful with those things, they do not die. One, two, go. I wonder who lives down there. Yeah. No, thank you. See what I mean? These things do not die. So I must concentrate on this jump. Let's go. Huh! Huh! Close one. Crabbage. That was a real close one. See that? That's bait. But I'm not going there because it'll be very tough for me to get back, so screw that. I'm falling for that trap. Alrighty, lemonade drinkers. Thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for the next episode.